Like in life, you have circle of concern and circle of control. What's outside of your circle of control, if you're always lamenting about it, then it's only causing agitation and stress and anxiety to you. So that's why we say in terms of like ethics also. It's like what you can't control, don't worry about it too much. Focus on what you can and develop it. Yesterday we were talking to Lima and she was saying, focus on your strengths and develop them. Become better.